Hey guys, welcome to Techno Salad. In this video, I'm gonna show you how you can resolve your offline Spotify error. So let's get started. Before we start, please subscribe to my channel to watch similar useful tech videos like this. Sometimes when you open Spotify app on your mobile device, you get the error message as you are offline. This issue could be because of network connection on your mobile. So to fix this, you can turn off and turn on internet connection on the mobile device. You can even try switching to airplane mode and then back to normal. Even you can try restarting your mobile device. If this solution doesn't work and if you are still get the same error message on Spotify app, then you need to follow the steps that I'm gonna show you now. First, make sure that Spotify app is updated on mobile device. You can check this from Google Play or App Store. Now go to mobile settings. Now look for option apps. Here you will find all the installed apps on your mobile device. Now open Spotify from the list of apps. Tap on Storage. Now tap on Clear Data and then Clear Cache. You can also force stop the Spotify app by tapping on Force Tap option located at the bottom. Once done, open Spotify app and log in with your credentials. Now there should not be any error message. In case the error remains the same, then the last option is to uninstall the app from mobile device and reinstall it. So that was the short tutorial for resolving Spotify offline error. Check out our other interesting Spotify tips videos. If you find the video helpful, then please like and share the video. And don't forget to subscribe to my channel. Thanks for watching, and I will see you in the next video.